I just want to set the record straight. Tyrone is gone. He's dead. He's in jail. He got killed in jail. So, stop asking me about Tyrone. Got that?
Alex Tion.
Oh, yeah!
Shoot that bazooka, big barracuda. I see the hunger in your eyes. I don't need you to spend all your gouda. Might this one throw it in the fire. But you gotta work, work like you own it. Cause you gotta play, play, play.
Anybody? Okay. Hello? Eva, hell. So yeah, I got some good news for you. So you was on tour with me, and you know I'm making you the lead dancer.
For real?
Yes. Yeah. I know. It's crazy. Yeah. So go tell the dancer that you're dancing.
Yeah,
because
if you would have picked that other bitch, you would have been a problem.
Right. All right, see you. Somebody, please.
To go get something to eat. And I swear to God, I don't know if it was him, but I seen Tyrone.
What?
I seen Tyrone.
No.
Yeah, I think he told me what
he's
dead,
in jail. He's gone. He's dead. Let it go.
But I seen that.
He's in jail. What do you mean you saw him?
You can't tell me what I
seen. Yo, you stop smoking that shit, bro.
I'm sober.
No, you're not sober. Just the other day, I had to stop you from smoking weed.
Bro, I seen that.
Tyrone is dead. He was in jail. He got killed. Let it go.
I seen him.
No. Now give it to class. Stupid.
Niggas don't want to believe me, all right?
When that nigga come back, punch me in the face, I don't hear you.
Yo, babe.
Hey. Yeah.
Why you run off last time?
I have to tell you something.
Okay.
I might be pregnant.
Might be? What do you mean?
I mean, I am.
You are?
Yeah, I took a pregnancy test.
No. Them shits be lying. You can't be pregnant, so we're gonna go to the doctor and check that off.
Okay. They're gonna say the same thing.
Nah, come on. We're gonna,
Yeah, Kevin, so I got you.
I found you.
Well, see you later. I'll call you.
Alright, bye.
Yeah, so what's up, John?
What's up, stupid?
What do you mean, stupid?
Stupid.
Why?
Why would you go on live talking about Tyrone when you know that nigga's like out to get you? Like, fucking stupid.
Because I don't care.
I bet you don't care, but it's over all the blogs. So, like, maybe if he didn't watch your live, he'd see it now.
But why don't you tell me it's on the blogs?
Why did you go live?
Because I was trying to make people know that I didn't care about what happened. Let my fans know I didn't care what happened.
You couldn't write it like a detailed paragraph.
No, I wanted to let everybody know what was going on.
You're dumb.
Look.
How about, okay.
I'm dumb. You killed Boo Boo Kitty. Don't remember, I got your secret.
Oh, but did I kill her on live?
No, but you still killed her.
Okay.
Well, you better watch yourself.
Stupid.
So, what's going on with that?
It's a baby. And what's going on with you and your boyfriend? Or girlfriend? Or both?
Chill. Who's the dad?
Tariq, but he doesn't think he's a dad. I don't know why.
So, y'all telling me y'all...
Yes, that's my boyfriend.
Heard you. Heard you.
Yeah. But I'm about to go, so...
Good, she's growing.
I can't wait.
Yep, you gonna be the
godmother?
Yo.
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 Yo,
you can join.
What are you talking
about? Look at this.
First of all, that's a hug.
No, it's not. Bro.
Second of all, he's gay.
Oh, damn.
Yeah. Oh, damn. You're cheap.
I don't even know him, so how am I supposed to know that?
Okay, but you want to jump to conclusions when you didn't even ask me first.
You said, oh, you kissing those on Nikos?
That's what it looked like.
Aw.
All right.
Yeah.
These pictures are ready for this.
Hey, John.
Hey, Beck?
Yeah, Rebecca. Can I talk to you for a minute?
Yeah, sure.
Hey, I really need your help.
Well, I don't think I can help you with that.
Sure.
Well, you can be my assistant.
Really?
But you just can't tell no one. Cause you know what happened to the last assistant. I hired her, fired her, got to hire her again. No one got mad. She got cocky, took my job. Someone took her life, we don't know.
Sad case for her.
Yeah, so we could put you on the payroll. You just can't tell Noah. Because once you tell Noah, it's going to be a problem.
Thanks, John.
You're welcome.
Yeah, Frank, it looks like my flight has been canceled. Yeah, I'm sorry. So tell, Chris Brown, he can do it. Yeah, all right. All right, I'll call you back. Hey, Rebecca, what's up?
Hey, how are you?
Good, how you been?
I'm good. That's great, good. Actually. I just got a new job.
Where?
I'm John's assistant.
John Cena? Like, what's up?
Your assistant, John.
John, you can talk about my John.
Yeah, you're John.
John, tall.
Yeah, little husky.
John?
John.
Really, how?
I went up to him and I'm like, I need a job. He's like, I think I can help you with that. And you hired me.
Wow, interesting. You know what happened to the last system, right?
Yeah, but I'm not her when I can have those problems.
Oh. Well, you're not his assistant, so you need to come back.
We'll discuss this later. Have a good day.
Bruh, can I really get some tickets?
I mean, he's not really going on tour.
Come on, bro, you can hook me up,
though. Like the pre-release album.
Please. Oh, snap, bruh. Can I get a picture or something? Like an autograph or something?
Damn. You might be able to support us. Hey, come here, stop.
You dancing guy? Let me talk to you.
Okay, I'm listening.
You. What is that? So this girl named Rebecca, well, I know her, but her.
Yeah, that's my assistant.
You knew what happened last time, this, right? I didn't like her.
Well, you might like her.
No! Are you stupid? Should I kill you? Or better yet, are you gonna kill this next girl?
I mean, I only had to kill Boo Kitty because she tried to take my job.
Because she did take your job.
Alright, now we ain't gonna have this problem.
No. You better fire Rebecca, or it's your ass. Or I'm gonna kill you.
Listen, why we kill people?
You're the one that did it. You killed Boo Kitty.
I mean, okay.
No. Why would you even do this again?
She needed money.
She can go McDonald's. I'm gonna fuck. Like, no. You gotta figure this out.
No, it's not.
Well, you thought it was over?
Nah, I'm back.